And even in here with our sprouts, we've got a little liquid water on the inside. We're not gonna open that up for a while. And of course here with our top up here, we've got a nice angle. And then I do have a screen down here. The water just shed off of that when we got that downpour.